Hi, I'm Dr. Premila Naidu, pediatric dentist from the clinic called as Small Bites, an exclusive dental clinic for children from Indiranagar, Bangalore. Brushing of child's teeth should start at age of 1 year or when the first tooth arrives, whichever happens first. So for toddlers, that is the age group of 1 to 3 years, the paste should not contain any fluoride. It should be a zero fluoride paste, which usually we get it in all the baby product company. The zero fluoride paste should be continued till the child is around 5 to 5.5 years. After that, a mildly fluoridated paste should be used. By mildly fluoridated, I mean the paste should contain between 300 to 500 ppm of fluoride, and after 8.5 to 9 years, a child can safely move to adult paste or a paste containing fluoride above 1000 ppm.